In English, of course. Tim, are you enjoying the weather here?
To be honest, a little bit cold, so I think it's a good decision to change back court today. I must say, yesterday I did not finish the course, but I did it at the car and we saw there was a little bit of snow and ice on the road. So a good decision to change.
What do you remember of last year?
I remember last year it's very important to go first in the last 300 meters. You cut all the corners and difficult to pass.
And what do you think will happen before that? Will that short course modified?
Yeah, I don't think there will be a break like usual, and I think it will be a race all day long.
We have seen yesterday UAE trying to control the race. You will try again today?
No, I think today it's better to be present in the break, and like I said, maybe there's no break, maybe the race goes from start to finish, but it's not possible to control today. It's better to be always present in front.
And if we go to the final and you are there in position to win, but some teammates like Royal Almeida are there, how you will play together?
I think the last days I did not feel super comfortable in the corners, so I lose a lot of energy during the day. So I think Troy has a better chance than me today.
Is it time to adapt to the new bikes?
Yes, I need some time to adjust. I lose some confidence after the crash in the first day because it was a crash. I was being very careful, but then I slipped, so it takes a little bit of time.
Thank you, team. Success. Good luck.